I am a teacher, and I teach various subjects, except for adult, sexual or drugs-related ones. I strive to explain things clearly without relying on math or computer language.